86 divided by 2. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater? 2 multiplied by 5 is 10, is greater. Multiplied by 4 is 8, is not greater, okay. 8 minus 8, 0, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 6, 2 multiplied by 3. 6, 6 minus 6 is 0. 0, and here that is not number, therefore finish it. 86 divided by 2 is 43, okay? Okay, 43.